Wednesday of the 8th week in Ordinary Time, May 31, 2023. A Young Ambassadors for Christ Gospel Reflection. In today's gospel, it offers a timeless message that resonates with the youth of today. It presents the story of two young women, Mary and Elizabeth, who were chosen by God to play pivotal roles in His plan of salvation. Their encounter embodies important lessons and inspiration for the youth of today. In a world where youth often feel overlooked or undervalued, this passage reminds us that God can use anyone, regardless of age or status, for His divine purposes. Mary, a young girl, and Elizabeth, an older woman, both received extraordinary callings from God. Their example teaches us that our age does not limit our potential to make a significant impact and contribute to God's kingdom. Mary's visit to Elizabeth also exemplifies the power of genuine relationships and support among peers. They shared their joy, fears, and hopes, finding solace and encouragement in one another. In a world consumed by social media and superficial connections, this passage reminds young people of the importance of authentic, meaningful relationships that uplift and strengthen one another in their faith journeys. Mary's humble and obedient response to God's call is a profound lesson for the youth. Despite the uncertainties and challenges she faced, Mary willingly embraced God's plan for her life. Her trust and surrender serve as an inspiring model for young people navigating their own paths. It encourages them to be open to God's leading, even when it defies societal expectations or seems daunting. Mary's Magnificat reflects the desire for justice, compassion, and equity, resonating with the passion of today's youth for social justice. It reminds them that God is concerned with the oppressed, marginalized, and vulnerable. It calls upon the youth to use their voices, talents, and energy to bring about positive change in the world, championing causes that align with God's heart. Luke 1:39-56 speaks directly to the youth of today, affirming their worth, encouraging genuine relationships, inspiring obedience to God's calling, and igniting a passion for justice and compassion. It invites young people to embrace their unique roles in God's story, knowing that they have the power to shape the world around them for the better. Christ is the only answer, always and forever. May our Dear Lady always intercede for us as we go about in our daily life. May she cover us in her mantle of love and protection. To God be the glory.